Hey there, little friends! Today's video is about praying mantis. Do you want to know how this insect got its name, the praying mantis? Well, its front legs are bent and held together as if it's offering a prayer. So praying mantis have triangular heads poised on a long necks. They can see in 3D and their eyes each have a fovea. A fovea is a concentrated area that allows them to focus and track with acuity. Aside from those two large compound eyes, they also have three spare simple eyes located in between. Mantis can turn their heads 180 degrees to scan their surroundings. When the female adult lays eggs, she protects them with a styrofoam-like substance she secretes from her body. This forms a protective egg case or otheca in which her offsprings will develop over the winter. Nymphs hatch looking much like the tiny versions of their parents. A praying mantis is harmless to humans, but deadly to grasshoppers. They feed on moths, crickets, grasshoppers, flies, and other insects. An adult female sometimes eats a male adult too. They commonly target hummingbirds. When they capture birds, they go straight for the brains. They patiently wait for the prey and attack them with lightning speed using those big front legs. Their swift movement is so hard to see with the naked eye. They are the masters of disguise. They come in the form of leaves, sticks, and branches like many other insects. Praying mantis is also hunted by frogs, lizards, birds, spiders, and bats. But strangely, it has just a single ear located on the underside of its belly, just forward of its hind legs. This means the mantis cannot discriminate the direction of a sound, nor its frequency. It can only detect ultrasound, or sound produced by echolocating bats. When they are approached, they dive to the ground, often executing spirals and loops on their way. If caught, they use their big, spiky front legs to escape. So those are the few interesting facts about praying mantis, little friends. I'll see you in another video with another insect that starts with Q. Until then, keep guessing. Take care.